It's project day. Now look guys, a problem I've had lately is I've been stacking a lot of books because I'm out of shelf space again. So I've been trying to conjure up some kind of plan here to fit more books because I mean, I don't imagine I'm going to be getting, you know, less anytime soon, and I don't imagine I'm going to be getting rid of any because I don't do that. But I was like, I have no idea what I'm going to do unless I start hanging them from the ceiling. So I've come up with a plan here, and I'm going to kind of take you on a quick room tour and show you what I plan to do, and then see if you guys want to come along with me as I build a couple of new shelves and just reorganize everything. Okay guys, it may not look like it, but that took 5 hours for me to do, and as you can see, there's still quite a bit to do. So I am going to take a break and think about things and stop being sore because I'm old. And I'll go ahead and do the rest of this in part two, where I'm going to try to organize these things a little bit better. I mean, I'm always going to keep my Stephen King stuff together. Then I'm going to try to separate fantasy, sci-fi, and horror. I don't know if it's possible, but we're gonna give it a try. So I think that needs to be given its own spot in a video. That's why I didn't wanna kinda include it here. But thanks for helping me build all this stuff and move things around. It's gonna be quite fun, I think, now that I'm at the fun part, because that part, not fun, not so much. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will talk to you in part two. Look for it. I'm gonna post it up here somewhere where you can go ahead and click on it and go straight to it. So yeah, I'm quite happy with this corner shelf idea that I had here. I think it's going to work out just great once it's done. I got to dust these too because they're quite dusty.